science fiction in India is disappointing. We would love to have much more of science fiction in India than what exists today.
Mm-hmm.
The reason being, science itself is a difficult subject to begin with. Then it is taught in English language.
Mm-hmm.
Therefore, only English reading public can enjoy English science fiction.
Mm-hmm.
Now, in Hindi medium, science is not taught.
Mm-hmm.
So people who read in Hindi medium or belong to Hindi medium, they may learn science in English,
mm-hmm.
but they won't write science fiction in English. They would write in Hindi.
Mm-hmm.
Now they can't. They cannot write in Hindi because they have not read in English.
Mm-hmm.
Not read in Hindi.
Mm-hmm.
So those people who are well versed in both the languages,
mm-hmm.
English and Hindi,
mm-hmm.
only they can write science fiction in Hindi.
Okay.
Therefore, there are very few writers,
mm-hmm.
and very few readers.
Mm-hmm.
We must change the medium of instruction to Hindi or any other Indian mother tongue.
Okay.
In Tamil, it should in Tamil Nadu, it should be Tamil.
Mm-hmm.
In Andhra, it should be Telugu.
Okay.
In Bombay, it should be Marathi. So all our national languages must be the medium of education in India.
Okay.
Only then can you have science developing.
Mm-hmm.
Then you can have science fiction developing.
Mm-hmm.
And you can have India developing.
My another question will be, means if you look at India, where there is so much of diversity, means for example, I can't read, I can't understand Tamil or Marathi or Gujarati or Bengali. So in a country like that, don't you think a common or universal language will help promote science of fiction? Because if somebody is writing good in Tamil or in Gujarati or Marathi, but I don't even get to read it. So don't you think there should be a common language so that all, in that way, what will happen, instead of developing it in a sort of different blocks or brackets, it will be a sort of collective effort. So what do you think on that?
Yeah, that's a very good question, very important question you have asked. Now let me start with an example.
Mm-hmm.
Europe. We are bigger than Europe.
Yeah.
Does Europe have a common language?
No.
They have science fiction.
Yeah.
That is prospering.
Yeah.
Why can't we have the same thing? Because mm-hmm. what we have to do is we have to generate translators from one language to another.
Okay.
Like you have Dutch to English,
mm-hmm.
German to French,
mm-hmm.
French to German,
mm-hmm.
German to Russian.
Mm-hmm.
Why can't you have the same? We are as big as Europe. We are bigger than Europe.
Yeah.
Our market is bigger than Europe.
Yeah.
So why are we looking as a colonial country? We have been colonized by British,
mm-hmm.
they have left a language.
Mm-hmm.
So we are bound to that language. We are slave to language English. We cannot think beyond English.
Mm-hmm.
And if you learn only English, you will neither be as good as them,
mm-hmm.
nor as good as you
yeah,
can
of
be.
Of course, yeah.
Mother tongue is the most important tongue in anybody's
okay.
life.
Okay.
So let and our mother tongues are no less.
Mm-hmm.
They are very well developed.
Mm-hmm.
They are capable of any science.
Mm-hmm.
It's not that you cannot express science in Hindi or in Marathi or in Tamil.
Mm-hmm.
They can be expressed.
Mm-hmm.
But if you have a slave mentality that we have,
mm-hmm.
we do not think beyond English.
Mm-hmm.
That is the biggest pity.
Mm-hmm.
Let us get out of this colonial prison that
mm-hmm.
we have tied ourselves in.
Mm-hmm.
And let us come. India is a big country.
Mm-hmm.
India has a big culture.
Mm-hmm.
India has a big past.
Mm-hmm.
And our languages are as capable, if not more,
mm-hmm.
than any language in the world.
Mm-hmm.
Especially, we have a grandmother language known as Sanskrit.
Yeah.
In Sanskrit, Sanskrit is best language for computers.
Mm-hmm.
Computers.
Mm-hmm.
We, being a slave nation, by now somebody in India should have produced
mm-hmm.
some system
mm-hmm.
based on Sanskrit language for computer.
Mm-hmm.
None of us have done that.
Mm-hmm.
Why? Because we are slave.
Mm-hmm. My question.